Take a short break and we'll be back in just a few minutes.